It literally j it Man.
Friendly, last operator standing. The diffuser is no longer in your possession. The diffuser has been recovered.
I'm the fucking best, dude. I am the best. I am the best. I am the best player in the game. You cannot, like, you cannot compare how clutchable I am.
Ahora vamos a jugar partida y partida, ¿eh?
I was gonna try to listen to if they're like, oh, good job, good job. But they don't speak English, so that's kinda awkward. Espanol, ake, sambarambam, beep, kubarapa, soya. Let's ban Jackal, honestly. You could ban Ying. Let's bomb. And you're really good with. Stay here. Well, we can do this. Let me see, I guess. Say no. Why Oryx? Why are they banning Oryx, dude? Like, he doesn't do anything. These kids dumb. These kids are banning Oryx when they could have banned someone that actually affects you. You know what Oryx does, Guya? He breaks walls. Okay, big deal. Everyone breaks walls. But you're not gonna ban the person that makes you walk slowly. And then you're not able to break it because it's bulletproof. So you have to destroy it by explosives. Like, people are so dumb. There's also a drone that make you blind. So you're not gonna ban that either. Like, what the heck, man? People are dumb sometimes. People are stupid. People are stupid dumb. That's perfect. But you're not coming back in, though. Vigil, come to... Oh my god, why are you not on site? Vigil, come to site! Oh my god. Okay, well, we won anyway, so it doesn't matter.
What is this guy doing?
Nice one, stupid.
One,
oh, well. You have an ACOG and I don't. Nice. Oh my god, this guy's a pro. Is that gonna ace on rank, dude? Let's go. Oh my god. Behind you. Behind you. Homie to your left.
알고자는 행동이지.
I should have let him place it, honestly. And then, because if we defuse it, we win. Oh my god, this guy.
Op 4 is defusing a bomb. You need to disable their defuser.
Do you have work?
Huh?
Do you have work?
No.
Okay.
I never knew this was possible, but today we decided to make a ring out of a stone. First, we started by making the ring, and after sanding it down and bringing it to shape, it was time for the most important step. This is a rock tumbler, and its job is to make a ring look really smooth and polished. Here's the ring now, and the difference after looks insane. The way it works is the rock tumbler is filled with soap, water, and some steel balls. Polish everything down. And it's sort of this machine to tumble overnight, and we'll show you the results tomorrow. I never knew this was possible, but today we decided to make a ring out of... I never knew this was... a stone.
Fendi, I'm a caller, I'm a real rich prick.
Too much sauce, bro, my heel. Caution, you might need a much seat. Coffin, anything about we're real.
Looking at my ball sacks. Ball sacks, everybody want ball sacks. My mouth, really good sacks. My mouth, there's sacks in my mouth.
Drone has located a bomb.
Looking at my mouth, bug sacks, big sacks, six sacks, everybody in the shick shacks, everybody. Rick Rags, sacks. Everybody wanna go with me, everybody wanna go with me, yeah, yeah, yeah. Everybody wanna go with me. One kill you.
Changing back.
Friendly last operator standing. The diffuser has been recovered.
How are you not pre-firing? We need to win this next one.
I walk in.
They're in trophy room. They're in trophy room. I knew they were in trophy room. Trophy room. Trophy room. There's a trophy room and there is a lesion. I see a walk over here and there, here and there.
10 seconds.
Look, this guy's using my strat. This guy's using my strat, bro. I'm flattered. This alibi's using my strat. Imagine. No one's falling for that, homie. Is this guy just please don't tell me, dude. I've done this. No, please don't tell me that you're falling for it. I did not see him.
Revamping my gaming setup.
Hey everybody, so today I made an announcement on stream. In my merch store, I finally made mouse mats. Here's the black and gray one, here's the red and pink one, here's the blue and light blue one, and here's the low inspired one. Link in bio if you want to check them out. Would mean revamping my gaming setup, part 2. We have just a mess of cables everywhere. Let's get everything onto the floor and out of the setup completely so we can kind of organize it and see where we need to go next.
Oh, this is the first time I'm attacking first. That's good. Why do people pick Mira? If it's Mira, bro. Like, what is Mira gonna do? Oh, there's a Mira. Oh my god, I can't do anything since there's a Mira. No. No, that's not how
Mira. Hey everybody, revamping my gaming setup.
Okay, comments like these are bringing back a lot of memories, so I thought I'd show you guys my old bases back 4 years ago. Okay, here's my nether base. Let's see, yeah. Sky base, you know, but like, look at this. Do not put netherrack around your base because it's just gonna leave a shadow on the ground.
At least we actually have a team. Let's not go ahead. We have Ace. God damn it. We don't have any more helpers, I guess. I don't know what you call them. Well, I would have picked any. I would have picked fucking Ace. Why do people always pick downstairs? I mean, upstairs. They should pick downstairs. Downstairs is even harder because then no one has to smoke people. Literally, when I go there.
You've located a bomb. Make your way to it.
Oh my god. I'm just gonna follow the boys. Loser. You thought I wouldn't catch on. Sorry to Ace, I'm sorry to City Kid. I'm sorry. That did not mean to happen. Did not mean to do that. I'm not using ACOG, dude. Never using ACOG. Ever, unless it's Docker.
As long as nothing gets in the way of a river's meandering, its curves will continue to grow curvier and curvier until they loop around and bumble into themselves. When that happens, the river's channel follows the straighter path downhill, leaving behind a crescent-shaped remnant.